proven that fooling yourself into believing a lie is the most effective way to deal with things you have no control over. Keep listening to the mixtapes they made you. Overanalyze every single word you hear. Was this a sign that things were going wrong? No. No, you were the one that cared too hard, not them. Stay up every single night, staring at your phone, either attempting to gather up the courage to turn these demons. These constant reminders of your loneliness are nothing more than a bad dream. We're praying just for one more second you can feel the warmth of deeply returned love. Go out for coffee 4 times a week, by yourself. Always bring your sketchbook. Never stop creating. Leave little comics with your tips. Watch them smile as you get in your car. Talk down on yourself whenever possible. My life is shit because I deserve it, right? You must have done something really bad. It's nearly impossible to cry now. Avoid your friends for weeks, even though they're the only sense of consistency you have left in your life. If they really wanted to see you, they'd come, but they won't. Who cares? Allow yourself to lose interest in the things you love. Watch as you begin to take the back seat into the world around you. Don't fight it. Become a secondary character in your own motion picture. But most importantly, drown every single one of your feelings in stolen rum. Learn to love the taste of it dripping down your throat. Find comfort in your warmth coming from your stomach. You're drinking bottled love now. You don't need other people to drive away your loneliness. You just need to find a way to talk to them.
Yeah.
And maybe the bottle was lighter for you.
Yeah.